There she is. Do you want to go outside? Good morning, Layla. Do you want to go outside, pretty girl? Yeah, we could go outside. You got a little buggy or something, baby. Yeah, we could go outside. Come on. Wait, sit.
Layla, sit.
Shake. Good girl. Other paw. Other paw. Other paw. Sit. Shake. Other paw. Good girl. Down. Good girl. Wait. You wait. Look at all your toys. Okay, good girl. What you doing, baby? You looking out the windows? You're silly. What happened to playing with that toy? Yeah. Yeah, crazy girl.
Hello everybody, I am back with a quick Coach unboxing for you guys. This is the package. Look at it. Now you guys know I love the mini gallery. So this is actually another mini gallery. Layla's checking it out. What? You checking it out? I think this is actually my first bag that is not signature canvas with the C's. I'm pretty sure all of my Coach bags have the signature canvas with the C's. So this is my first that is not. You can't block the whole view. Layla, bang. So this is her. So this is the mini gallery, crossbody and the dark saddle. Just the crossbody strap is in the way in here. I was gonna say, they had her way at the top here. Look at this. Look at this. So I'm thinking that this was somebody's return, just based on the fact that like this was already cut. You can see where somebody cut it. It's unwrapped. The crossbody was in there. The only thing I see here that the handles are a little bit just like funky. Like I tried to bend it out, but I'm sure that like that'll be worked out after carrying it, so I'm not worried about that. It has the beautiful Coach tag. The Coach, or the Coach horse and carriage. The zippers. It's got these leather pulls here. And it has this front pocket. This is the inside. Here's her tag. It's just like my other one. It has the Coach story patch on this side, and then it has two card slots on this side, and then this one is like a brown color on the inside. I'm not sure if it's picking up on camera brown, but it's like a brown color in person. Super cute. And then to go with this bag, I got the taupe in my last video. Mini skinny or skinny mini, whatever it is, card case. And I thought these will be cute together. This is what it looks like with the crossbody. This was definitely a quick unboxing, but I hope you guys like. This is my first Coach bag that is, I believe this is pebble leather and not signature canvas. I am adoring this color. So this bag will definitely be used a lot this fall and autumn coming up. Thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe if you like content like this. Give the video a thumbs up, and I will see you in my next video. Have a lovely day. Bye.